There's normally a few hooks hanging around the top of the trending prints, and this week I thought I'd take a look at three of the most popular at the moment and see what's functional, what's stylish, and what's fun. So let's print. I thought I'd start with a workhorse, a real reliable one, and this set of hooks by Buzz comes in a few different types, and I needed something fairly strong at the front of my garage. I chose this two hook design. It's important to think about the orientation when printing hooks and make sure that you have the strength where needed. These laid on their sides give the best strength. And a few holes, some wall plugs, screws, and I've got a handy spot for an extension cord at the front of the garage with space for a hat on top. Next is this stylish number from Many24. I tried this out in matte black filament from Esun. I do have some trouble with the Esun matte colours. I find them to be a bit soft. The teeth on the extruder can sometimes wear through with too much retraction, but loosening the tightness means slipping. It's a bit of a fine line. Once it's dialed in though, the finish is great, and I have this new textured PEI base I was trying out. With this model, I noticed the fit was super tight for a few people in the comments, and I tried the mount part at 98% to be safe, and it was perfect fit for me. I had this spot near the inside door to my garage above the central vacuum hose. This time a couple of screws and the hook slides down, very stylish. Elegant. Stylish. These hooks epitomize luxury. Ugh, vacuum parts, really? Okay, I can sell this. Bringing style to the most mundane of hook requirements, these hooks will bring class to your space. Lastly, I don't know if we had these in Australia or I just never saw them growing up, because I would have wanted them as a kid for sure. These are super fun Lego hooks. They come in three sizes, but you could really resize in your slicer to whatever you needed. I did a couple of colors for my son's room, and although they come with screw mounts like the elegant hook, where I wanted them, I didn't want to drill into the furniture, and I used the 3M strips that were a perfect size. These aren't on a climbing wall, they're just going to hang hats, so the load won't be an issue with these. They're really fun hook alternative for a kid's room. I have to say I was surprised at just how many hooks are available now to download, and if you haven't tried 3D printing hooks thinking they aren't worth printing, I think the most expensive one I printed were the Lego ones, and the small one worked out to be around 21 cents each. I'd challenge you to find a hook at a store that's cheaper than that. Drop a comment below, let everyone know your favorite hook you've printed, and I'll see you all next week.